you don't wanna have a bad rap when applying for jobs, and once stuff gets on the internet, it's out there for everybody to see. So that being said, questions for you. Have you ever Googled yourself? What did you find?
Facebook, Twitter.
Other times you see family members. For example, I'm an AMA. All my AMA stuff comes up. My old figure skating results from back in the day, like 10, 15 years ago. So types of public image, so social media, Facebook, Twitter, search engines, just mentioned Google, Yahoo, Bing. Like I said, it's out there for everybody. YouTube, LinkedIn, blogs. It's no matter what you put out there, it's crucial to really monitor what.
So they can find that. If you have maybe your own website where you're keeping all of your own photos, they can just find that on your LinkedIn account and go right to it. So there's that benefit of just kind of having that automatic web presence where I can get one or two results, the first or second results on Google. It helps.
I think having your personal website on LinkedIn makes your website show up higher on your results too, because they use LinkedIn is really a legit site, and so they use that to bump your